I've always been around motorcycles. I rode them as a young boy. I had a really crazy uncle that got me into it. I got my first motorcycle when I was 14. I rode it to school every day. It was a small town. I talk about weather all day, but this is how I experience it. But if it rains, boom, nasty storm, that's no fun. That's why I'm detailed about my forecast, to keep you from experiencing that.
Tom Sorrells and Pinpoint Weather, getting results every day at 6 p.m.